Hello everyone, my name is Dennis and today we're gonna talk about some beverage stocks and here you can see a portfolio visualizer. If you invested $1,000 in 1996 in Monster Beverage Corporation, today you will have $4,839,000,000 plus, and I think to myself, what if I am able to find something like Monster Beverage, but not on this stage, something fresh. And you can see here 15 beverage non-alcoholic stocks, and I think some of them are really interesting. And today we will talk about Celsius Holdings with ticker CELH. Market cap lower $1 billion, income around zero, and sales $88 million. Book to share 0.95, no long-term debt, and we can see a really huge price right now, $14. And I will show you this fresh presentation, June 2020. Our mission to become the global leader of a branded portfolio which is proprietary, clinically proven or innovative in its category, and offering significant health benefits. Fastest growing category in food and beverage, energy drink market global, expectation around 7% CAGR to 2025, and we can see here that energy segment growing really fast, and that's why we are talking about Celsius. Energy drinks are heading into the future, riding a healthy bus. Energy drink sales will grow 85% plus between 2016 to 2025 for a total of $84.8 billion. Males 18 to 35 really like energetics, but we have some trouble that they are always sugar, and I don't think that it is healthy. That's why I think this stock will grow. Functional drink that burns calories, reduces fat and increases metabolism. Attention from bigger companies, and Kelch could become an increasing important player in the C-store channel over time. CAGR 45.1%, and we can see really nice revenue grow and gross profit grow. And actually in 2019 it is the first year when they reach profitability. And I don't have Celsius in Russia. Please write in a comment down below what do you think about this beverage. Maybe it is not really nice for taste, but I don't think, because it is very simple to make something delicious and healthy in one time. Celsius brand ranked 11th top brand with only 12.6% ACV. The total annual sales volume 200 plus brands growing 7.2%. Really nice distribution channels. You can buy it everywhere in United States. Here how it looks. Not really bad, and I really like the some kind of branding, zero sugar. It is really nice. Influencer, functional, retail, events, digital, real, meaningful, emotional and functional connections. Here you can see a product portfolio, looks really nice. No sugar, no high fructose corn syrup, no artificial colors, flavors, no aspartame, no preservatives, gluten-free, kosher, non-GMO, vegan-friendly. It's like super nice beverage. And some products with L-carnitine and BCAA. It is for guys who like to work out. They also has Asia distribution partners with some strange agreements. And the European distribution. Growth trend in the revenue by quarter, and it is really strong growth. Plus in Q2 we have some kind of a lockdown, maybe it will be a plus for Celsius. Here how this stock looks on the Guru Focus, and it is the first year of profitability. I think this stock definitely interesting, but I think valuation right now is not really nice, because they grow for 200% in 2 months. It is insane. Maybe if they will go down a little bit, I will buy the stock, because it is definitely interesting. What do you think about this stock? Please leave a comment down below. Don't forget to push a like button and subscribe button. I hope this video was helpful. Bye bye.